In a courtroom stands a mother of a child sent by God. And she's just like many others who had their children taken for no reason. In her anger and her pain, cries, "You can't take her. I'm her mother." But they're thinking still the same. No, you're not. Stands a mother of a child sent by God, wondering how this could have happened in a country where we claim to value justice. She cries time and time again, "I've never harmed her. Laws protect us." But they're thinking still the same. No, they don't. Rights are given little thought. The Constitution's chains have slackened, so now our freedom's all but lost. Tyrants arrogantly claim we have power. You won't stop us. But the patriots proclaim, yes, we will. Stands a mother of a child sent by God. That's the mother in the courtroom. I wrote it a year ago, June 21st, 2017. This is June 21st, 2018. And the music is from Paul Simon's The Boxer, Simon Garfunkle. That's part of that. That's my story. That is my story. And the story of a lot of other mothers and a lot of fathers going into the courtroom, expecting justice to be served, expecting their rights to be protected, their children's rights to be protected, and it's not. And I'm just hoping and praying that I will see the day that enough people stand up and do whatever needs to be done to hold the courts accountable and protect our children.